Just 1 minute.
What?
1 minute. There's something. You want me to say you want to talk to me? Now, a few years back, I had an experience in a bus while traveling from town, where two girls were chatting among themselves concerning a friend of theirs who had gotten pregnant at the age of 15, dropped out of school, got married, and divorced. This actually did concern me because I started saying, hey, wait a minute, there's something that can be done. We do not need to have young girls at that age dropping out of school. So we started Education for Better Living to cater for this sector of girls and women who are always marginalized in our society and have no chance to go back to school. So we started with a reproductive health program in the schools, where we would teach life skills, behavior change, HIV, AIDS, and issues of sexuality to help keep the girls in schools. Now, while doing this, we also did realize that some girls had already dropped because of pregnancy. So we started a second project where we recruited young mothers to attend computer literacy lessons, entrepreneurship and business training to make them a little bit more competitive in the job market. Lately, we've also realized that as these young girls move out of our project, they still are required to produce a basic Form 4 certificate in order for them to get jobs. And we do feel that together we can help these young mothers acquire a secondary education. Those who dropped before Form 2 and those who dropped before Form 4, we could take them back again and give them a second chance, give them a shot at education by having an informal system where we can take them through the secondary education. Now, lastly, may I just say this, that young mothers cannot do something to change their yesterday, but we can help them today to change their tomorrow.